There's a monster named a Frazzle who's a good friend of mine.
He looks ferocious, but he's really fine.
Go up and ask him for his autograph.
He'd be so happy that he'd start to laugh.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the greatest time that he ever had.
Now you know my buddy Frazzle, he's got fangs on his jaws.
His fur is orange and he's got these claws.
He looks so mean that he could scare a crowd.
But if you tickle him, he laughs out loud.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the greatest time that he ever had.
Has emotions like the rest of us do.
Sometimes he feels low down and ugly too.
And then the tears begin to fill his eyes.
It's so pathetic when a monster cries.
He goes, ah! That's how he cries. He goes, ah! That means he's sad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the lowest time that he ever had. Ah! That means he's hungry. Ah! That means he's hot. Ah! That means he's sleepy. Ah! That means he's not. Ah! That means yes. Ah! That means no.
Ah! That means thank you for the dinner, but it's getting very late now. I really must go. Ah!
In search of good times and good news, with good friends you can't lose.
This could become a habit.
Opportunity knocks once, let's reach out and grab it.
Yeah!
Together we'll nab it.
We'll hitchhike, bus, or yellow cabin.
Cabin?
Moving right along. Footloose and fancy free.
Getting there is half the fun, come share it with me.
Moving right along,
we'll learn to share the load.
We don't need a map to keep this show on the road.
Hey, Fozzie, I want you to turn left if you come to a fork in the road.
Yes, sir, turn left at the fork in the road. Permit!
I don't believe that.
Moving right along, we found a life on the highway.
And your way is my way.
So trust my navigation.
California, here we come, up high in the skyland.
Palm trees and warm sand.
Though sadly, we just left Rhode Island.
We did what?
Just forget it.
I'm moving right along. Dug-a-dum, dug-a-dum. Hey, LA, where have you gone?
Send someone to fetch us. We're in Saskatchewan.
Moving right along. Dug-a-dum, dug-a-dum. You take it. You know best.
Hey, I've never seen the sun come up in the west. Ah, a bear in his natural habitat, a Studebaker.
I wish I was a beetle pouring out my simple soul, but I'm underneath the piano like a mouse run down a hole. I can't stop thinking of my heroes doing deeds or spreading sin, burning time with every second and a grin. Spent a long time with no one, stowing dreams and placing bets, picturing 100 futures with 1,000,000 regrets. Oh, I'd like to have a woman. We go in thick and get through the thing. We would be a pair of outlaws sticking up a grin. Can't say I've been dejected, disenfranchised. But tonight I'm happy as a smile that's been plastered on with gin. And I'm the toast of every city, 'cause I grin. Everybody looks right through me and grins. Does that smile come from the inside, or do you learn it? Don't be stingy with your love. Take a message from above. Nothing to be frightened of. Don't be stingy with your love. Your outside is in. Inside is out. Let's get to what every soul's about. What was it that you brought, man, when you said get to the moment? Don't be stingy with your mind. Flow on when your brain wheels grind. Take your time. Wine. Reach out to your neighbor and be kind. Don't be stingy with your love. Take a message from above. Nothing to be frightened of. Don't be stingy with your love. You could be such a knucklehead, hysterically charming. You could joke about awful things, brilliantly disarming. I remember the parties you used to have. You lit everybody there on fire. I remember the way you to connect the dots. We were all birds on the same wire. Still I just hummed and never sang. Where was the song when you were around? Where was the song when you were down? When you needed it, when you were near me, when you could hear me.
Fozzie.
In triangles.
Or stars.
They're soft and squeezy.
8,000 trees and a little squeeze bee.
Then zip them back into your tube of squeeze.
Squeeze mold with Dora the Explorer.
Fluff any stuff you choose, then let's squeeze harden. Why just snooze?
Puffy, fluffy,
squeeze.
Tubes sold separately for molding sets.
The puffy fluff for making stuff.
Where does something go when it loses itself? Is it hiding in a cupboard or on the shelf? Is it flying in the air or lying on the ground? Or is it just where it got left around? Lost thing, where can you be? Lost thing, don't hide from me. Been searching since who knows when. Will I ever see you again? Will I ever see you again? You gotta be somewhere, you must be here. A thing can't just stop and disappear. Better keep a level head, looking for you. I wouldn't wanna go and lose that too. Did I leave you in the bath? Did I leave you in the yard? Maybe I'll find you if I look really hard. Did I put you in the fridge or leave you in a book? Maybe you'll turn up if I just don't look. Lost thing, where can you be? Are you looking for me? Been searching since who knows when. Will I ever see you again? Lost thing, come back this way. When I find you, I'll say, was searching since who knows when. I will never let you down. I will never set you down. I will never lose you again. I will never lose you again. I will never lose you again.
The worm is afraid of the early bird. Bird is afraid of the cat. The cat is afraid of the big old dog. And everyone's scared of bats. Anyone who says they're not is telling you a little white lie. Oh yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometime. Mm-hmm. Now late at night, you might think there's a monster under your bed. Just turn on the light and you'll see an old pair of shoes instead. You don't have to be ashamed. Let me tell you the reason why. Oh yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometime. Ooh, ooh. Now if there's something scaring you, tell a friend that's what they're for. Ooh, yeah. 'Cause sometimes if you talk it through, it won't even scare you anymore. That's what I do. Zop, dab-a-doop, dab-dab. Now when I was a little cub, no more than two or three, Mama said, son, get in the tub, but the water looks scary to me. Finally I built up the nerve to stick my furry toe right in, and that water felt good. So if you are afraid of something, you might find it turns out to be nothing. It's okay to be afraid of something sometime. Out into a winter's night went a hungry bear. He found a winter berry bush with just one berry there. If only it had plenty more, the bear wished with a sigh.
But before he could take a bite, another bear came by. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And what would you do if it were you with just one winter berry? The bear, he shared the tiny morsel with his hungry friend. And when the cold and freezing night at last came to an end, there were berries blooming everywhere. And from that day down to you, if you find the winter berry, your wish will come true. So, come one, come all, come large and small, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. Search high and low where'er you go and find the winter berry. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And maybe this year it will be you who finds the winter berry. And maybe this year it will be you finds the winter berry.
Just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen and you will hear snow falling through the trees.
Every creature is at peace on this Christmas Eve.
From up here in the sky, the world just listens.
Listen.
Every mouse is in his mouse hole, God is nestled in it.
Bear cubs get all cozy,
and lemurs finally rest.
Even an old hound can finally settle down
to just listen.
Just listen.
When the world is so peaceful on Christmas Eve, troubles seem to just disappear.
When wouldn't it be nice to wrap our arms around this feeling
and keep it the rest of the year? So let's smile upon each other each and every day,
like sisters and brothers,
just making our own way. And we'll bring a little peace to the world if we just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen.
It's on my floor. I sweep it up, but look, there's more and more and more. Whoa, that sneaky dirt, it likes to spread itself around. Why can't the dirt just get out of town? Yeah, I've seen dust balls the size of my head.
The size of his head.
Sometimes I give them names like Shiny Frank or Fred.
Like Frank or Fred.
My kitchen gets so grimy, makes me cry.
Like green, boom, pop, boom. diddly-doo.
There's a monster named a Frazzle who's a good friend of mine.
He looks ferocious but he's really fine.
Go up and ask him for his autograph.
He'd be so happy that he'd start to laugh.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the greatest time that he ever had.
Now you know my buddy Frazzle, he's got fangs on his jaws.
His fur is orange and he's got these claws.
He looks so mean that he could scare a crowd.
But if you tickle him, he laughs out loud.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the greatest time that he ever had. Ah!
Has emotions like the rest of us do.
Sometimes he feels low down and ugly too.
And then the tears begin to fill his eyes.
It's so pathetic when a monster cries.
He goes, ah! That's how he cries. He goes, ah! That means he's sad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the lowest time that he ever had. Ah! That means he's hungry. Ah! That means he's hot. Ah! That means he's sleepy. Ah! That means he's not. Ah! That means yes. Ah! That means no.
Ah! Ah! Means thank you for the dinner, but it's getting very late now. I really must go. Ah!
When I was a lad, our castle was cold, yet we never were sad. We learned to be happy, we danced round the hall, and learning to count was the key to it all. By counting each count, I knew just where to start, and one special step stayed close to my heart. One, two, three, spread out the cape. One, two, three, twirl round the floor. One, two, three, left foot you swing. One, two, three, then start to sing. One, two, three, loud as you please. One, two, three, counting with ease. One, two, three, doing the fatty bat.
Oh, my happy childhood in the Carpathian Mountains. How well I remember.
So now in my own castle, I can enjoy this wonderful dance that I learned as a boy. I see just how wise was my whole family. They taught me to count, and so now look at me. I'm counting and dancing, and I swear that it's true. If you do the same, you will be happy too. Come, we try again.
One, two, three, spread out the cape. One, two, three, twirl round the floor. One, two, three, left foot you swing. One, two, three, then start to sing. One, two, three, loud as you please. One, two, three, counting with ease. One, two, three, doing the betty bat.
Batty, 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 batty.
One, two, three, count.
Batty, 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 batty.
One, two, three, count.
Batty, 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 batty.
One, two, three, count. Dance with me, doing the
Super superheroes you like to paint. I love pizza, you like fresh grapes. Some people can dance in many ways. Others might like to play board games. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be different? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be different? No two people are born the same. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be different?
Nick, 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 Junior. 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 Nick, 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 Junior.
Well, just what am I wearing? Oh, I'm wearing an itsy bitsy teeny weeny silly little top hat.
Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I know it looks as funny as can be. Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I like it because it feels like part of.
Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree. Merry, merry king of the bush is he. Laugh, Kookaburra, laugh. Kookaburra day, your life must be.
Sits in the old gum tree. All the gumdrops he can see. Stop, Kookaburra, stop. Kookaburra, leave some there for me.
First the doctor checks my ears and nose and everything from the neck up. Then comes my tummy and my legs and toes. Soon I'm finished with my checkup. And I'm feeling extra fine, healthy most all of the time. But when I'm sick, the doctor will help, 'cause the doctor is a friend of mine.
There was a little turtle. He lived in a box. He swam in a puddle. He climbed on a rock. He snapped at a mosquito. He snapped at a flea. He snapped at a minnow, and he snapped at me. He caught the mosquito. He caught the flea. He caught the minnow, but he didn't catch me.
I love you, you love me, we're as happy as can be, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me, we're as happy as can be, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Look through the window and what do you see?
It's Burt. It's Jackie.
Looking at me.
Look through the window and what do you see?
It's Eddie.
I'm Tim.
Looking at me.
Look through the window and what do you see?
It's Michael.
Oh, we take turns.
So
we take turns, so we'll all have fun.
Che viva chi è di là, no finca di invece, no film, ma di simi fla.
Oh, 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 se col caja, ma! בקו ישיר כל כך מדליק כך להפליק ועוד אפשר לשיר
כן, זה מה שאני עושה עם הראש, ואתם, מה אתם עושים?